fresh snowfall last night. Sunny day today, though. Not as cold. Things seem to be melting, thawing. To head over to some place called Metro Town, where I've got a friend up there I want to visit, maybe have a coffee and talk a bit. So we'll head down to where we get to Kingsway, and then at Kingsway we'll turn left and head down towards Metro Town. See if he's parked in his usual spot there. This is the most snow I've seen Vancouver have in a long time. At least the last 4 years since I've been here in the winter. And you can see from here how much snow we got last night on the top of those pillars there. Fresh snowfall. So the only place I can get water from at the moment is community centers, places like that. Hitting all the red lights all the way. Yeah, Kingsway here. We'll turn left. To Metro Town and see if our friend is parked in his usual spot there. The roads aren't too bad considering the snowfall we had the other day, or last night. Thank you. you're getting close to Metro Town when you see the walkway across the road, across Kingsway. Another red light. Getting close to the corner where we're gonna have to turn left here again. And just up ahead, a few blocks up ahead, you can see the crosswalk across the road there with the arch. Won't be going quite that far. Next corner, we turn left. And this mall area here is called Metro Town. Nelson. Now Nelson does go down to the same place where I just came from, but it's quite steep going up, and like steep going down, you want to be careful, and going up, it's hard to make it up, especially with the snow the way it is. Alright, let's take a left here. Slipping and a sliding a little bit. And take a right on Bennett. Out of my way, out of my way. Next turn to the right, down the alley. First I'll see if he's down there before I do make my turn in there, just to make sure he is there or is not there. Yes, he is there, so let's head down that way. Which is the Metro Town walkway goes across the road here, across Kingsway, and then a couple of blocks down and we'll turn to the right, heading to North Burnaby, Northern Burnaby, to go to the grocery is at a Safeway up there. I can get better Wi-Fi up there if we're looking for Wi-Fi, but there's not as much. Wow, is that ever bright? Reflection off the skyscraper. Alright, let me make a right turn here. Head down Wellington. Wellington all the way down. Had a lot of snow lately for Vancouver also. If you consider snow and cold worst things to happen, well, this was the worst winter I've spent here then. Still not as bad as the prairies, let me tell you. That minus 35, minus 40. I haven't spent a minus 20, 25 in the van yet, so I don't know what it's like to have a minus 40, but when it's for a week or two, that's cold. So down the hill here, and then beyond the skyscrapers in the back there, background, beyond that, and then over there. This is quite the hill here, so if it's slippery, you're sliding all the way down. That rattling. I have a rattle in the front end when I put the brakes on, and they keep telling me it's got nothing to do with your brake pads or nothing to do with the brakes, but it's only when I apply the brakes. So I don't know. I'm not an expert mechanic, so I don't know what it is. And you can't crawl underneath the vehicle and put pressure on anything, because you have to give a lot of pressure in order to make that move. So I can't pull it hard enough. On the way to Mission, which is 50, 60 kilometers away, a friend of mine had to go back there, and I guess the police were on the highway by a bridge, and they found a guy that had died under the bridge. They're probably frozen. So that's not good. And from what I understand, is once you get cold to the point where you're beyond cold, you start to feel warm because you're the same temperature as the surrounding area. You begin to feel warm. You start taking your clothes off because you don't need your jacket. You feel warm. So that when you're sleeping, I suppose you get so cold . Okay, come back at you when we get across. There's somebody in a tent over there. As you can see, I don't know how they can stand it in this cold. Wellington and Lougheed Highway. On my last trip, I came down Lougheed Highway towards where I am now and made a right-hand turn right here on this, on to Wellington, down to the swimming pool. Eileen Pool? And that's where I'm headed today. Got to have that shower, nice hot shower. I think first of all, a stop at Safeway, pick up some groceries. Because after I have the shower, I'm just gonna sit back and relax for a while. So I won't want to go get groceries after. A slight rattle in the back there. Pots and pans. Some little bit of ornaments here. Decorations for the Christmas time decorations. And then we're next block or next turn right into Safeway. Some people just do not hesitate to use their horn when you're doing something they don't like. I just wish vehicles didn't come with horn. What do you need a horn for? Okay, here we are at Safeway, guys.